Ode on Solitude by Alexander Pope. Happy the man whose wish and care a few paternal acres bound, content to breathe his native air in his own ground, whose herds with milk, whose fields with bread, whose flocks supply him with attire, whose trees in summer yield him shade, in winter fire. Blessed who can unconcernedly find hours, days and years slide soft away in health of body, peace of mind, quiet by day, sound sleep by night, study and ease, together mixed, sweet recreation, and innocence, which most does please, with meditation. Thus let me live, unseen, unknown, thus unlamented, let me die, steal from the world and not a stone tell where I lie.